I get so excited when I get a call for a fat swarm of honeybees. I got here just in time before this colony started building underneath this trailer.
Let's save the BBs.
When honeybees get established underneath a trailer, removing them can be difficult. Try to imagine laying underneath your bed with pounds of ooey-gooey, sticky honey dripping in your eyes and little stinging insects trying to kill you. I bet this swarm had at least 20,000 bees. I found the queen immediately once I shook them into the box. Look at how light and beautiful she is. When honeybees swarm, they fill their bellies up with honey and focus only on finding and building their new home. This is how I'm able to handle them so easily. Although I have been stung in the past from swarming bees, so always be careful. After I know I have all the bees in the box, I will bring them home to my apiary.